I have made the ultimate sacrifice. See, the first two superstars that I got, that I acquired for the trade with Triple H, happened to be a part of the most successful tag team in the history of this business. Ladies and gentlemen, the Dudley Boys.
The Dudleys?
Whoa!
Coming to SmackDown.
That's so good.
The Dudley Boys will be wrestling later on tonight, and I'm sure it'll be very brutal. But the Dudley Boys are the only superstar I acquired for the trade with Triple H. As a matter of fact, the next superstar will be Booker T. Can you
do it? It's the Book Man! Triple H traded back to Roman, and we got returned the Dudleys and Booker T!
Well, hold on.
Nigga.
Hold on, okay. Listen, I know you're fucking my daughter, okay? But come on, Book, wake up and smell the...
She's a-
the minor leagues? No, not... We're the major buddy. But I'll agree with you on one thing. You are a
nigga
superstar than all the guys on SmackDown.